This is Tom Cooney. This is three songs for Prometheus. And we are live every Tuesday out on YouTube. We hope you and yours are well, safe, happy, staying positive as COVID surge three heads into the winter. Great news on all the vaccine fronts, but horrible news on the disease front. It is going to be a long few months, folks, and it's going to be dark and cold when the virus survives. So be doubly smart, be doubly safe. Take it seriously, please. Protect you and yours, especially those who are older. Even decade by decade, the chances for getting hospitalized or dying go up dramatically by the decade age of each and every decade. So it's not about you. It's about protecting other people. That's why you wear a mask. So it protects yourself as well, but it protects other people in case you have it, because no one knows when they have it. The incubation period can be up to 11 days, 12 days. The average onset is 4.5 to 5 days after you get infected. So that's a lot of time to be going around making tons and tons of contacts, which make contact tracing really terribly difficult. So again, there's a lot of uniqueness with this virus. So respect it. Respect science. The actress who did the commercials, it's not nice to fool Mother Nature with the margarine commercial. Margarine has so many great commercials. Why is that? So that actress just passed away this past week, and she had, of course, a career beyond advertising. But I remember that was so impressive, that one of those ad campaigns that everyone just loved, and it was amazing. Let's do our welcome song now that I've been babbling for a while. I appreciate your patience. Hope you all had a great Thanksgiving, a peaceful one, and with tons of turkey. Just finished the turkey soup today. So just, oh, turkey. No turkey for me for a while, I'm telling you.
Welcome, welcome. Can't believe your face is at my door. Welcome, welcome. You've been on my mind forevermore. Welcome, welcome. Put down your burden, stay a while. Welcome, welcome. It's so good to see your beautiful smile. And stay as long as your feet need to rest. Stay, recharge your soul. Stay, for my heart has truly missed you. Stay, consider this your home. Tell me, where has your searching led? Tell me, the things the road has said. Tell me, is the journey's end the start? Tell me, am I somewhere in your heart? Stay as long as your feet need to rest. Stay and recharge your soul. Stay, for my heart has truly missed you. Stay. Consider this your home. tell me, is the journey's end the star? Come on, please tell me that I'm somewhere in your heart. And stay as long as your feet need to rest. Stay and recharge your soul. Stay, for my heart has truly missed you. Stay. Consider this your home. Consider this your home.
Ooh, welcoming song for you. Glad you're here this week. That was called Stay. Parentheses, welcome, welcome. And that was written in September of this year. I'd like to share that song. That's a nice, happy, bouncy tune. The wonderful songwriting year. I'm going to figure out something in the next few weeks to recap just the songs that were written this year. It was an amazing year. I'm very, very fortunate that the muse has inspired me and found patience with me. Like all artists, you toil away in private a lot, and then you just want to share with people. However that one song might strike someone, or another song strikes someone else, it's like all art. You do it because you do it, and you hope it has some benefit in some audience, and that's a neat thing. Hey, it is Giving Tuesday. It is always the Tuesday after Cyber Monday. So today is Giving Tuesday. As you can tell from all of your emails and texts and tweets and Facebook posts, folks who do a lot of good for a lot of people are asking for your help today. You can find giving opportunities here. So I am at hq.givingtuesday.org. That's hq.givingtuesday.org. So again, you can find opportunities here in your country, in your area, or in your community. And there are 75 movements around the world, 230 community campaigns, specifically in the United States alone, and of course millions of people doing lots of wonderful, wonderful things. There are resources, there's a way to join, to constantly get reminded from them. How to give? You can reach out to the elderly today. You can create a donation station, post a message of hope, create blessing bags, show gratitude for essential workers. Pay for a stranger's order today. Use your voice to help others. Use your vote to help others. Check on your people. Great day to check up on everyone. Spence, a lot of us are virtual right now. Surprise someone with a parade. These are a lot of great ideas. Offer even more compliments today than you normally do. Offer to help your neighbors. Pack lunches for those in need. Volunteer virtually. Support remote classrooms. And do something kind. In addition, look at your email and all of your posts today. So many organizations are asking around here in Philadelphia. It's Philabundance, the great big food bank. In the Upper Perk Valley, it's the Open Link Food Bank, all other kinds of services by the Open Link. There's every society and nonprofit that has been going on, especially all of these musical and arts venues that have had very difficult years. Today's a really great day to reach out and help them. So I know that Godfrey Daniels has been asking, in the Philadelphia Folk Song Society, and people who do so much work it is a great, great day. Great, great day to help them out. And there's lots of ways to join their conversation, of course, on their Twitter account and whatever you decide to do. Just be a very, very good thing. So let me go back here. We'll stop our screen share. That's our big PSA, this public service announcement for the week, so to speak, is making sure that you're helping out today on Giving Tuesday. Hope you all in the Mid-Atlantic states and up above us as well survived the rain deluge yesterday. We got about 2.5 to 3 inches here in like 12 hours. So needless to say, there were roads out and creeks out, and I hope you and yours are safe. The water seems to have receded pretty quickly because it was dry around here. But I hope you're okay and safe and didn't need any serious help. Let's pop into a second song. Hey, just that angle, just a little bit. I don't think I'm clipping on the edge of the screen there. I slowly leaned in to steal one more kiss. I had one thing left to say, something that might explain all of this. When I closed my eyes, she flew away. She is the goddess, she makes the planets move. Time and tide hold her sway. She walks like Bacall, a sensuous groove. When I closed my eyes, she flew away. Fumble in the dark, unlit candles in our hands, searching for love's spark, crying, someone please understand. Harder I try, the further I go. And as I fell to my knees, she flew away. As I fell to my knees, she flew away. As I fell to my knees, she flew away. Little whimsical song called She Flew Away. Nice little tune for the imagination today. So I'm trying to think what else is going on right now. I know that folks are really feeling the darkness of the early December days. That sun is not around long. But here's the great news. Today, December 1st, is the Earth, or the Druid, or the Celtic, or the pagan beginning of winter that they saw it on December 1st, and December, January, and February, and then March 1st for them was the beginning. And I believe today is the day, first day of meteorological winter. That's easy for me to say. Meteorological winter as well. So that's good news. It says we're already there, so we're moving towards spring now. Now we're tilting towards spring. Also, the great news about these last 3 weeks coming up to December 21st to the solstice, the winter solstice, is that these are the three shortest days of the year. These 3 weeks have the shortest 3 weeks of the year in terms of twilight and daylight. So the days start getting longer December 22nd. Do you believe that? That is amazing. And of course, you keep your eye out by the first week of January, you will notice it. So that's one of the bright spots of winter. Keep that in mind. I keep it in mind like crazy. I've got daylight spectrum lights all throughout the house now, full daylight spectrum bulbs, since they're a lot more affordable than they were years ago. And it makes a difference. Oh, wow. Just takes care of a lot of the light therapy. Which is a great Josh Rouse song, Light Therapy. That's what I'll have to do one of these weeks, a nice Josh Rouse song. That's amazing. Funny how the ways of love never what they seem. Funny how the truth will come, shake you from a dream. Heartache on heartache never erased. It's hard to hold your head up, it's hard to stand and fight, when everything you stood for has been stolen overnight. Teardrop on teardrop fall down your face. Awaiting redemption, praying for grace. Awaiting redemption, praying for grace. Well, I believe in dignity, and I believe in pride, and I believe we carry around a power deep inside. Heartache on heartache never rests. We're awaiting redemption, praying for grace. Praying for grace. Awaiting redemption, praying for grace. That's a shout out to Hal Ketchum, who passed away this week. This is one of Hal's songs. A great songwriter. Try to catch up on his stuff. Member of the Grand Ole Opry Hall of Fame, Country Music Hall of Fame too, I believe. Great guy, saw him perform many, many times. Great performer, great songwriter. And his duo partner, he was in band settings, trio settings. He played a lot in a duo setting with his guitarist, Kenny Grimes. Wow, Kenny Grimes, one of my favorites. Catch some Hal Ketchum, Kenny Grimes duo material. You'll be amazed at how good two people can sound together. Kenny's just an artist, for sure. That's our shout-out. As we said last week, we would do our shout-out to Hal Ketchum. We really, really going to miss Hal. Going to miss him a lot. So don't forget, it's Giving Tuesday. So it's hq.givingtuesday.org. hq.givingtuesday.org. Give out today, or give out locally, of course. Be safe, be smart, be kind. We've got some really tough months coming up with this virus. Be smart, think about other people. Take very good care of yourselves. This is Three Songs for Prometheus. I'm Tom Cooney. We're here every Tuesday on YouTube Live, and I post the link to Facebook Live. You pop right to here and you stream. I am going to do this song. We've done this song before, but it's time to do it again. One of the great reasons to take the virus seriously is because of all the frontline workers who are out there. Delivery workers, sanitation workers, law enforcement workers, all the medical workers especially, and hospitals and the emergency rooms and ICUs are all getting filled up again almost everywhere. This is serious business, folks. And these people are like on the front lines. Hundreds of them have died during the course of this pandemic. And try to respect them. Keep yourselves out of this situation. This is a song actually just submitted to the Arts Search in the Philadelphia Inquirer for regional artists. I hope I get picked. Hospital shift ends. I shed my tears, shed my clothes. I leave my band of brothers and sisters. They're on the front lines to carry the load. I trudge home to my family, and I kiss them through the glass of my back porch. Where I sleep, I don't know how much more I can last till I hold their hands, hold their hearts. I smile to let them know they are still loved, have my respect. But soon it's time for work, so I go. I ain't no hero, but I know there's a life I can save. It's my calling, so I go. I hope I make it home today. I hope I make it home today. My day-old mask won't protect my face. We need ventilators and leaders with heart. What a screwed-up human race. Well, every patient is someone to love. That's someone's rock, someone's friend. I must be all those things to them. I'm the last one at
the end. So I hold their hands, hold their hearts. I smile to let them know they are still loved. They have respect. And if it's time, just let go. I ain't no hero, but I know there's a life I can save. This is my calling, so I go. I hope I make it home today. I ain't no hero, but I know there's a life I can save. It's my calling, so I go. I hope I make it home today. I hope I make it home.
Original song I wrote this year called Make It Home Today in honor of all frontline workers. Thank you, especially medical staff frontline workers. Thank you very much. Hey everyone, thank you for joining me. Three songs for Prometheus, and it is every Tuesday at 4 o'clock, and we're on YouTube Live. I post the link in Tom Cooney on Facebook so you can get right here. So thank you for listening. Please subscribe. Where would I be pointing to? There maybe, or here? There's a subscribe button for my YouTube page. It's one of these two sides. Please like the video if you do, and please subscribe. It helps with YouTube, helps you build audience Besides, as Not For Coltrane says, we have always have to let our digital overlords know what we like. So I always appreciate you listening. Everyone be safe, be well, be kind, be happy. We'll see you.